Remove hydraulic pump station. Lower forks to the lowest position to make sure no oil inside the cylinder. Keep the truck off ground by another truck. Remove plastic cover. Disconnect oil hose. Remove battery and rubber pad. Remove fixing bolts of hydraulic pump station. Remove emergency stop switch. Disconnect B cable. Disconnect the positive wire of hydraulic motor. Disconnect lower solenoid valve cable. Remove lower solenoid valve. Unplug lifting limit switch cables. Remove hydraulic pump station.